Okay, you're about to see a video that I put together yesterday when we tested this afterburning J79. But on reviewing the video, I have to add a couple comments. How much louder is the afterburner than the engine? There's no way to describe it, and you'll see that on the video, the camera, it doesn't sound any louder because the microphone is completely overwhelmed. What you will see is the rear view is of a camera on a tripod, and I'll show you that in a second. There's no wind. We're on a concrete floor here, so the concrete floor does not vibrate, but the camera, because of the loudness of the sound, is shaken physically so much that you can barely make out the image. So in a way, the shakiness of the filming does have one good side. It's not a very clear view, but what it is a graphic illustration of just how loud an afterburner is. There's no way to describe it. You have to be there in person to really understand how violent the sound is. Okay, here's the back of the engine, and let's go take a look at the camera that was filming all the action. Here we go. You can see this guy in the footage. I've got him exactly where he was during the filming of the test. Can you see in there all the way? Now that is a spark. Good. Alright, and behind the flame holder and the torch igniter, we've got the fuel spray bars. Then you can see the struts from the rear frame, and just behind that you can see the turbine blades. This will all be very hot soon. It's test day.
think? Is that loud?
Unbelievable.
It's hot in there. Yeah, it's beyond hearing, it's more feeling. My sacrificial jet wash camera is a Canon SD1400IS. Now the other camera that I use, the one I carry around, I use a Canon SD980IS. We've employed the latest in ultra high tech sound attenuating technology on both cameras. There were a couple times when I wasn't sure if this little guy was gonna survive. I thought the jet wash was gonna catch him and send him way out there. And I thought, hey, if that happens, it happens. We'll find him later. Luckily, the camera survived. I'm amazed that the camera you're looking at right now, or you're looking through right now, survived the vibration that it was subjected to. Pretty amazing. Thanks for watching.